In order to be a Muslim, you have to understand two things fundamentally. There is no God but God, and the last messenger of God is Muhammad. And the way that you say that in Arabic basically is La ilaha illallah and Muhammadan Rasulullah. And this is called Shahada. And once you accept that into your heart, that there's no God but God, and his last prophet, last messenger is Muhammad, La ilaha illallah, and the Muhammadan Rasulullah, you are a Muslim. Alhamdulillah.